Lift your right leg and bend it into the upper thigh on the left and make your foot parallel with your thigh. And then you'll bend the left knee and come down. Bring your hands to your heart and you can stay here or you can go for a twist by bringing your right forearm to the outside of your right foot. You can go for a prayer twist here. If you want to go even further, you can bring your hands down to the mat. Really focus on pressing that right foot into the right forearm as you lift your left leg